Hey, what's up, guys? It's Big Man Savage Dan back with another unboxing video. And today, straying away from the typical video game unboxing, doing my first, it's my first deluxe edition box set unboxing. I know that for sure, because I've never bought a box set of any kind of movies. So, may have done a movie or two in the past, but today we're doing the Friday the 13th deluxe edition box set. This was released in, I believe, 2020. So yeah, I'm a few years late. I don't know about that year exactly, but yeah, I'm a little late, but just discovered this recently, just looking up 3D movies, and this one is from, it says Scream Factory, I believe. But I don't know, when you go to the website and Google search it, it's like Shout Factory. I don't know if they changed their name recently or what's going on with that. But anyway, enough of that. Just wanted to share this with you guys. I'm really excited. It's here we are, spooky season again already. So yeah, just wanted to watch some scary movies. So I can't remember if I've already said it. I've already did a few takes of this video. I keep messing up. Can't talk tonight. Got my big Halloween butcher knife to open this up. But yeah, I just wanted to make you guys aware. I wasn't aware of this. Did a Google search, all into 3D, and did find out that the part 3, which was in 3D back in the day, like in the theaters, like I believe it was like, I don't know what you could even call it. I don't know if they were calling it passive 3D back then, but that's what they call it nowadays. So I got a passive 3D television recently, and yeah, just really been looking for 3D video games, 3D movies, and so I just did a Google search again, because I remember doing one like not too long ago actually, and trying to look for new 3D movies to watch, and the only thing I could find about part 3 in that was some kind of release. If you wanted to watch it in like true 3D without the red blue glasses, you'd have to get some kind of movie from Japan and all this crazy equipment and everything. But yeah, it's just so cool that part 3 on this one has the true passive 3D. So I think that's like the first time outside of Japan that it's ever been released. So really wanted to pick this up for really that reason alone is enough for me. But not the biggest diehard fan Friday the 13th person, but just being honest with that. But I do have a lot of good memories with these films. Let's just get some of these open. Let's just do it like this, and I'll show you. Well, let's just show you the box first. If you lift this up, we do get my favorite. Let's see here. Just glued on there. I don't know if I want to tear that off or not. Yeah, I guess I will, because it's like I said, it's my favorite Jason of the series. Pillowcase or potato sack. I don't know. People call it different things, but he was always my favorite, and I thought he was the scariest. And yeah, it's just like the only place he's pictured on this. You got a bunch of classic Jasons from all the different movies just shown, and some really cool artwork on this box. It's a little smaller than I thought. For some reason, I thought it was going to be a little bit bigger, but still plenty big enough. And it will look nice on the shelf. But yeah, there's Jason, and then there's Pamela. Well, what's left of Pamela. But anyway, there's the back just to show you guys. Shows you what all's included. But yeah, I think I've already mentioned this, but yeah, just Shout Factory, if you want to search this for yourself, is where I found this. But yeah, let's just get into the movies and what all comes with this spectacular package. So, like I said, part 3 is the main reason I bought it, but I do have lots and lots of nostalgia with these movies. Grew up watching them with my mom and my brothers and my friends, and just couldn't get enough Jason when we were kids. But it always scared the crap out of us, but we always came back for more. But here's the first one, Friday the 13th, original. No spoilers here. If you haven't seen these movies, I'm not going to say a word, but I'm just going to go through them super fast. I think that's the original poster. And then you get two discs with this one. I believe that's the original poster. And these do, I don't know if all of them do, but I think a lot of these have reversible covers. So that's kind of cool. Yeah, the unboxing I watched on YouTube from a few years back had this actually on the outside. But I do like that classic. I'm all about the classic, so I like the classic look. And I'm not a movie buff or a Blu-ray buff or a 4K buff, none of that stuff. So I don't know what I'm talking about with this, but I just know that I read the first four movies in this set have like a 4K transfer, whatever in the world that means. So I guess they're supposed to look pretty cool. But yeah, there's part one. I'll just try to lay them out here the best I can. I don't know if they're all gonna fit. Part two, the body count continues. Like I said, this was my favorite one. I remember, only one disc with this one. But I remember watching, going to the theater, the drive-in theater as a kid with my brother and my aunt. And we were supposed to be watching, I think it was Young Doctors in Love or something. It was like a comedy drama. But me and my brother just kept turning around, looking at the Jason, Friday the 13th Part 2 on the screen behind us. And we were just like scared that he's going to like jump out and get us because it was during the night. And it was like a drive-in, like I said. There's the inside cover with this one. But cool that they are all reversible. So, but yeah, I'm excited to watch that one in the 4K transfer. Like I said, whatever that means. Part 2 and then Part 3, the one that I want to see in 3D. Oh yeah, disclaimer with this too, guys. If you don't know this already, I'm sure it's old news by now, but I just want to let my subscribers know, if you guys are interested in this, that Part 3, Jason X and Jason Goes to Hell are, they have like small glitches, so you can contact Shout Factory still to this day and they'll give you replacement discs for those. But what you want to look for is not on mine, so yeah, I'm gonna have to reach out and ask for replacement discs. But I believe it's this small number. I don't know if you guys can see that small number right there. It should be followed by an R1, so that's like the reprint that they made. That's a really odd cover, almost looks like a video game. It's kind of cool though. But yeah, that Jason was always pretty freaky too. But I really did like Part 3 as well. But the small glitch in this one is just like the opening credits, like something to do with the 3D doesn't work or something for just like a split second. It's probably things, honestly, that I wouldn't pick up on. Like I said, not the craziest diehard fan, but I don't even know if I've ever even seen Jason Goes to Hell or Jason X, so I wouldn't know the difference. There's just like some parts that they had to fix. But if I'm gonna buy this stuff, and it's quite expensive to be honest. I bought mine in Canada. It's like $160 Canadian. You can get it cheaper straight from the website. I'm just gonna go through these guys and talk. I feel like this video is going way too long. But anyways, like you can get it cheaper straight from shoutfactory.com. I don't know. Just look up Shout Factory and this set and you'll find it pretty easily, I'm sure. But you can get it a lot cheaper in the US. I believe that's about $89.99 right now currently. A New Beginning. I was wanting to tell little stories about these. Yeah, just wanted to show you guys all this really quick. But yeah, I remember like with the most of these originals, like I can remember where I was and where I saw them first. Part 4, it was me and my brothers again at my aunt's house watching the movie as my mom and my aunt were just like hanging out and catching up. We were in there in the other room watching movies we probably weren't supposed to be watching, but it was all in good fun. But Part 5, I remember going to the movies and watching that with my brothers and my mom and one of my brother's best friends at the time. And there's Part 6. And we just had a good old time and getting scared together. And yeah, I just remember the ride home. We were just talking about the movie and I don't know. Just things like that just stick in your mind. Part 6,
think that's part six.
Yeah, part six. And I remember going to my cousins. They lived, I don't know, 5 or 6 hours west of us, and we used to go visit them from time to time, and we watched that movie with them. I don't know, just reminds me of being a kid again, watching those movies. I think we rented it at the local movie store there. It's The New Blood, Part 7. But yeah, I just remember watching that one probably 3 or 4 times with them while we were in town. I feel like the reversible covers are not as reversible with these later ones here. It doesn't really have all the credits and stuff on the back, so I don't know. Just do what you want with them. Friday the 13th, Jason Takes Manhattan, Part 8. I think I've seen parts of this one, but never did really make it through that one all the way. I feel like once they got to 8 and Jason goes to hell and all that stuff, it just, the cheese effect was like super over the top. I don't know. But still fun, entertaining movies. I'm probably going to watch them all just because I own them now. So, Jason Goes to Hell. Another 2-disc one, theatrical version and unrated version. I think the unrated version is the disc. Let's see if there's an R1 on any of these. Nope, not seeing it here. So I figured, you know, that being 4 years later, maybe they would have weeded out all the bad ones. But I guess they're just like waiting on people to slowly, that is reversible there. But people to slowly start requesting them still. So it is all free. You just got to get on their website and do the request. Jason X. This is the other one that has the glitch. So yeah, I think I already mentioned Jason X. Jason Goes to Hell in Part 3. But yeah, super excited to watch these guys. Gonna try to get my wife to watch them with me. She's not a huge horror movie fan, especially when it comes to jump scares and stuff. She just like doesn't like that crap. So we're gonna see how far she makes it. Hopefully she'll be able to get through it with me. Freddy versus Jason. Sort of interested to see that one. I was always a Nightmare on Elm Street guy too back in the day. Like I liked the first 2 or 3 movies of that. And never watched that, believe it or not. I think I've seen parts of it. Maybe when I was visiting my parents and my older brother would have it on the TV sometimes. I did see this one. I thought it was pretty dang good, the remake. So I think it's really cool that they included that in there. I thought it was pretty good though. I was waiting for the Part 2, but they never, I don't know. I think movie rights and all that kind of jacked up stuff got in the way. But yeah, that one's pretty dang good. It has, I just found out recently watching it again that I had Jonah from the Superstore show. If you guys ever seen that, it's a pretty funny show. Then you just have a bonus collection disc here. Yeah, and I don't really know what all is on this stuff. Just wanted to go through it really quick. But yeah, the main purpose of this video for me is just to make people aware. Like, I didn't know that it was even available in true 3D. Part 3. So super excited to watch that. Dang, some of these are like got little marks on and stuff. What's going on? Shout Factory. And then you get a little book here. Just says Friday the 13th collection. So just a book with lots of pictures and scenes from movies. So that's really cool, actually. Really cool. Kind of like, I would go through that whole thing, but like I said, this video is really going on long enough, but really cool. It's almost like buying a video game and getting an instruction booklet and then all kinds of artwork. So really neat. Like just looking at some of those pages, I'm like, wow, that's cool. I didn't even know that was in there, but yeah, super cool box, guys. One more look at that. Got the classic hockey mask on top. And yeah, so yeah, I'm really pretty happy about getting this. I can't wait to watch the 3D movie, and maybe I'll do another video and report back on that for you guys. But yeah, this is a pretty big collection. I mean, for $89.99 US currently, that's a pretty dang good deal in my opinion. Especially if you're a Friday the 13th fan. Sorry, I can't really get them all in there. Trying my best, but that's okay. We'll just end the video, guys. If you got any questions or comments, let me know below. And I appreciate you guys watching as always. Sorry, I keep looking in the wrong spot trying to find the camera. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Have a happy Halloween. We'll see y'all next time. Peace.